Well, it's not every day that fans have the opportunity to share their appreciation for Razorback football, much less personally tell the players and coaches. That's why there's Fan Day. Hog enthusiasts from across the state spent time meeting the players and coaches, all the while chatting and collecting autographs. Sports director Mike Jocks has more on the fun-filled Razorback event.
Thousands and thousands of Razorback fans made their way to Fayetteville here today to get to know the players a little bit better, get some autographs, but more importantly, get ready for this season. And I asked them what kind of advice to give to Coach Petrino for this year.
Hammer down. Let's play hard.
Whoop up on them.
Hey, Siri!
Just go out and do the best that you can. That's all. No one expects for you to do more than what you can do.
Have a good year.
Have a good year.
Have a good day.
Hey, Siri!
I would tell him to get Wingo ready.
When?
What would you tell him?
Go big or go home, obviously. Where there's only one Razorback, so we're going to end first.
Hey, Siri! Razorbacks!
And look who I found. It's my own kids, Elizabeth and Luke Jocks. And what advice would you have for Coach Petrino this season? That'll work. Coach will need all that advice. The Razorbacks play in 2 weeks against Missouri State right here in Fayetteville. At Family Day, I'm Mike Jocks, 4029 Sports.
I love you, Daddy.
Looks like a lot of fun out there. The Razorbacks will play Missouri State, as he said, on September 3rd. More coverage of the Hogs coming up later in sports.